observation set. I didn't see anything during the observation set, but I found a good sign. Now there's like an insane amount of probes in this area. And I got some really, really big deer on camera. But really excited about the spot. My dad has set up 200 yards southeast of me. He's also set up on some rubs and a pretty big scrape. Looks like a fresh community scrape. Probably got hit last night. There's no leaves in it or nothing. So the camera that I put here has been getting action almost every day, if not every other day. So I did it. I didn't want to just push in here and stink up the area. So I'm on the very edge, on the furthest southeast side of this island. Tomorrow, after the morning sit, I'm going to move up with them. I'm just going to move forward a little bit at a time, depending on the wind. Got a good feeling about this spot. A lot of deer moving. So we're staying quiet. I'll talk to you guys a little bit.
That is a big deer.
And he didn't go 30 yards.
Oh my God. That was the first buck I've ever shot.
Woo! What a rush.
Money. That deer is dead.
Tagged out, baby.
You shot one?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude.
I saw him go down.
Hey, good morning, guys. So, I'm heading in for my first morning hunt out here in the same spot outside yesterday. My dad ended up harvesting that button buck last night. It was like a 120-pound button buck. And he decided to sleep in today, so he's not out. All the pictures, well over 100 something pictures of deer almost daily. Got about 5 or 6 really nice bucks, a couple scrubs. So I'm just gonna set up in this spot and then I'm gonna go ahead and make a move this afternoon a little further in. I'm gonna cover a few more trails, but we'll see what happens. I figured I'd do my interview now because I can't really see very far where I'm at. I'm going to try to stay as quiet as possible. It's about 45 degrees this morning. I got a cold front rolling in this weekend. By today's Halloween, I think by Tuesday, cold front's supposed to be here. We'll see what happens. So it's been a pretty quiet morning for me. I think Mark has seen some deer already. Where I'm set up, I don't have a whole lot of visibility. My idea was, and still is, to go ahead and move in after this morning's sit.
Still alive. Somebody had just hit it. Man, look at the colors on those things.
They're beautiful birds, man. Yeah. I wanted to do a fisherman.